Through the wood walls of a blue madhouse.